scatters, doubling a time capsule when rappers actually factual. Mean as shit you spit might cause killers to come and clap at you. Stupid goofy still need a Gucci, Gucci and slap you. An echo for the cock kissing cats that's in the back. They all sweet as Lil Richard Dyke. Good God Almighty, it make a nigga like it go woo and rock the ball. I actually step in with my weapon with the Jefferson one. If you expressing any objection, you could get left in chalk. So my suggestion is let a GD forgive my transgressions. Well, I'm a being capital. I'm chill, checking, chill, stressing on your butt and I'm pressing. Michael Hooker, rapper's life up like Malik in the press. You know why. Change a thing in the name of seemingly making it. Servants will kiss the ring of whoever they think is paying them. You don't deserve the spit that they hurled up in your face and shit.
My name is Michael Render and we're the new Avengers. We here to tell you all your false idols are just pretenders. They corporations slaves and ditch it to all the lenders. So even if you got seven fingers, you still a new.
Some men are meant for the light to be shined out of shit. Talking, y'all better off trying to hide like the gay in the little pocket. We openly fucking awesome. Watch and adopt our house. Brother Drew Swap, skin of the cup of coffee.
Break. I do know how to fight. I have a ton of experience in that, so I'm just getting ready for a fight.
Yeah. And I know that you've been so calm, just like we always see you during fight week. Last fight, you had the knockout finish. What are you expecting this time around?
I expect the best version of me versus the best version of her, and me to be free out there and do what I love to do.
And we love to watch. Thank you so much. Best of luck to you, Rose. Give it up for Rose.